Good morning, children. Everybody doing good? Yes, I'm so happy to see you all today. Children, today we are going to do revision of letters. These are letters. And we start with the letter. Can you recognize this? Letter A. And we finish with the letter Z. Yes. These are letters from A to Z and we are going to revise them. Do you practice recognition at home? Do you study? You should. When you come back to school, ma'am is going to ask you, what letter is this? What letter is that? And I want all of you to give me the answers. All right? So pay attention. Let's start our revision. These are mama letters and baby letters. Children, remember, mama letter and baby letter. That is capital letters and small letters. All right? So A, after A. What do we say? After A. A, after A comes B. After B comes the letter C. After C comes the letter D. After D comes E. Children, remember the word after. One after the other. First this, then, afterwards, A, after A, B, after B, C, after C, D, after D, E, after E, F, after F, G, after G, H, after H, I, after I, J. After J, K. After K, L. After L, M. After M, N. After N, O. After O, P. After P, Q. After Q, R. After R, S. After S, T. After T, U. After the letter U, V. After V, W. After W, X. After X, Y. After Y, Z. Letters A to Z. Now let us sing the rhyme. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z, butter on the bread. If you don't like it, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Children, this is a different song than what I taught you. Yes, so now we know two songs. All right, enjoy both of them. All right, now let us go back to our letters. Letter E. E makes the sound F. F makes the sound F. H. H makes the sound H. I. Letter T makes the sound T. Sorry, T. T. This is letter T, but T makes the sound T. T. And this is letter Z. Z makes the sound Z. Z. So children, remember letters E, F, H, I, L, T and Z. Practice them every day. Don't forget them. Wherever you see, show it to mommy, papa where that letter is. Alright? And enjoy your